Happy birthday, Marie Arlene. And a little concert time for you. That's all I got to give is my music, so that's what you're getting. We'll start with some nostalgia from Lee Andrews and your old albums I used to listen to. And if you like them. There'll be bluebirds over white cliffs Dover tomorrow. Just you wait and see. Stick around too long, so we better sing you happy birthday. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, say yippee.
Yippee!
If you're happy and you know it, say yippee.
Yippee!
You're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, say
yippee.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Marie Arlene. Happy birthday. Baby, you must have been a beautiful child. You were only starting to go to kindergarten. I bet you drove the little boys wild. And when it came to winning blue ribbons, I bet you showed the other kids how. Oh, I can see the judge's eyes as they handed Marie Arlene a prize. Must have been the cutest doll. Must have been a beautiful baby, Marie Arlene. Baby, look at you now. It had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around, finally found somebody who could make me be true. Make me be blue. Glad just to be sad, thinking of you. Some others I've seen I'd never be mean. I'd never be cross or try to be boss. They wouldn't do be you, had to be you. On April 22nd, 1943, had to be you. It had to be you.
A little water for the boy. Water the boy.
While we're doing nostalgia.
Nostalgia. I'm going to do this other The Andrews song. And then we'll do some Elvis for you. Let's see. Each time I see a crowd of people, just like a fool, I stop and stare. It's really not the proper thing to do, but maybe you'll be there. Maybe you'll be there. I go out walking after midnight along the lonely thoroughfare. It's not the time or place look for you, but maybe you'll be there. You said your arms would always hold me. You said your lips were mine alone to kiss. After all those things you told me, how could it end like this? Someday when all my prayers are answered, I'll hear footsteps on the stair. With anxious heart I'll hurry to the door. Brought to you from Arlene's Old Records. A little rock and roll from the L. From the L guy. L guy. Yeah. Well, born to a party at the county jail. Prison man was there and it began to well. The drum was jumping and the band began to swing. Jailbird sing, let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in old jail block, take it to the jailhouse rock. Spider Baby played a tenor saxophone. Little Joe was blowing on his nine trombone. Mama boy from Illinois went crap, boom, bam. Whole rhythm section was a purple gang. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Number 3, the only cutest jailbird I ever did see. Show me the lighting with your company. Come on and do the jailhouse rock with me. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the old cell block, let's do the jailhouse rock, 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 rock. On a block of stone, over in the corner, weeping all alone. Warden said, buddy, don't you be no square. Can't buy the party, use a wooden chair. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the old little clock. Thanks to the Jews, yeah, that's right. Jimmy Henry said the Bucks, for heaven's sake. The warden is now looking down, let's make a break. Bucks turned to Chippy and he said, nix, nix. Gonna dig around while I get my kicks. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the old little clock. Thanks to the Jews, yeah, that's right.
I think Elvis has left the building. I'm a drink. Let's see what we got here for you. Oh. Trying to pick songs for you. I don't know. I don't know your taste, but everybody likes this song. You got an accent, you ain't the positive, eat limb, and ain't the negative, and latch on to the affirmative, and don't mess with Mr. In-Between. You gotta spread joy up to the maximum, bring gloom down to the minimum, and have faith. Liable to walk the find a scene to illustrate my last remark. Jonah in the well, Noah in the ark. What did they do? Just when everything looked so dark. Men, they said we better accentuate the positive, even and the negative, and latch on to the affirmative, and don't mess with Mr. In Between. Oh no, don't mess with Mr. In Between. No, I don't mess with Mr. In Between. Pick yourself up, take a deep breath, dust yourself off, start all over again. Is on the ground, I just pick myself up, dust myself off, start all over again. Don't lose your confidence when you slip, just be grateful for a pleasant trip, and pick yourself up, dust yourself off, start all over again. Work like a soul inspired till the battle of the day is won. Sick and tired, but you'll be a man, my son. Will you remember those famous men who had to fall, rise again? They just pick themselves up, dust themselves off, start it over again. Pick yourself up, take a deep breath, dust yourself off. Start all over again. Story of my life. But this is about Arlene, the birthday girl. Let's see what else we got for you. Oh, yeah. Ooh. If I had known we would come to life, baby. Well, we don't know where you came from, we don't know where you've been. But it really doesn't matter, grab a place until you powder and dig, dig, dig right in. Cause you knew you were coming here, bake a cake, hire a band. Goodness sake, if we had known you were coming here, up high. There's a land that I've heard of once in a lullaby. Song I know. Has it ever been anything good lately? Let's see. A little Billy Joel. A little bit of Billy Joel. Don't go changing.
Forever, this I promise.
mixing the old and the new, the old and the new. I'm mixing for the birthday girl on her birthday serenade. Earth Day, Arling Day. Let's see, what do we have? Oh, this is a lovely song here. Something by Louis Armstrong. I see trees of green, red roses too. I watch them blooming for me and for you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, bright blessed days, dark sacred nights. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, pretty in the sky, also on the faces of the people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? What they're really saying is, I love you. I hear babies crying. I watch them grow, they'll learn much more. I'll never know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Oh yeah. All right, Louis Armstrong there for you. It is a wonderful world after all. Especially when you're smiling. When you're smiling, you know the whole world smiles at you, right? You know that, right? When you're smiling, you get your new teeth and you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain. So stop that sighing, be happy again. Oh, keep on smiling, 'cause when you're smiling, the whole world smiles on you. Yeah, just a little piece of this, a little piece of that. Let's see. Yes. What is that? Read my handwriting. Oh yeah, I got a couple last tunes for you. If you're holding up this long, thank you for hanging in there. I just got two more to do, so I'm gonna make this one shorter too. Something by Stevie Wonder. Because I just called to say I loved you. And it's very appropriate for your birthday. I think. Mm-hmm. No chocolate-covered tender hearts to give away. No first of spring, no song to sing. In fact, it's just another.
No, it's not an ordinary day. It's your birthday.
No April rain, no flowers in bloom, no wedding Saturday within the month of June. But is it something true? Made up of these three words that I must say to you. I just called to say happy birthday. I just called to say how much I care. I just called to say I love you, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart. No summer's high, no warm July, no harvest moon to light one tender August night, no autumn breeze, no falling leaves, not even time for birds to fly to southern skies. No Libra sun, no Halloween, no giving thanks for all the Christmas joy you bring. But what it is, oh, so new, to fill your heart like no three words could ever do. I just called to say happy birthday. I just called to say how much I care. I just called to say I love you, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart. Just call, say I love you. I just call, say how much I care. I just call, say I love you, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart.
Say happy birthday.
All right. Last song.
Yay!
If you made it this far, you'll like this one. It reminds me of our adventure in Europe, our European adventure. Go Europe. All right. Something for old... I always like this guy, too. Bob Hope, one of Dad's favorites, too. Gotta drink that water. And thanks for the memory. Candlelights and wine. Castles on the Rhine, Parthenon and moments on the Hudson River line. How lovely it was. And thanks for the memories.
and burning lips and burning toast and prunes. How lovely it was. That is the time we feasted, and many's the time we fasted. It was swell while it lasted. We did have fun, no harm was done. So thanks for the memory. Sunburned at the shore, nights in Singapore. You might have been a headache, but you never were a bore. All the glad to have met you, cheerio and toodaloo. And thank you so much. Happy birthday, sis. Take my hat off.